How to disable and enable integrated camera in Windows 11. Hello dear friends, you can enable and disable integrated camera in Windows 11 using Settings app. Follow the steps. Click on Start. Select Settings. Click on Bluetooth and Devices. Click on Cameras, then click on Integrated Camera. To disable the camera, click on Disable. Or so you want to disable this device, click on Yes. To enable Integrated Camera, click on Enable. That's all friends. Thanks for watching the video.